Good morning, student. I am Rahul Sir. Today I am going to take your second lecture. And the chapter is electric field and charge. And unit is electrostatics. Today's topic, electric field. This is the first topic. What is electric field? Electric field is a region around a charge within which it influences experienced by other experimental charge like qs and charge, and the region around this charge within which it influence is experienced by another pair charge. This region is known as electric field of charge Q. Okay. Then this electric field, if we have to find electric field intensity, electric field intensity, then what is electric field intensity? The electric field intensity of an electric field is defined as the force act on per unit charge. It means electric field intensity, the symbol of electric field intensity is E, and the value of electric field intensity is equal to the force experienced by dash charge. Unit test charge. It means E equal to F upon Q, where Q is a charge and it is the region of this charge. If Q not test charge is placed in the region of charge Q, then the force act between these two charges, because you know there is a force between two charges. This force is introduced by Coulomb. So this force is also known as Coulomb law. According to Coulomb law, there is a force between two charges, and the value of force is equal to the product of charges and the square of distance between them. So the value of electric field intensity is equal to the ratio of electric field intensity to the value of charge. It is a vector quantity. Vector E equal to F upon Q naught. And the unit of electric field intensity is Newton upon Coulomb. And the dimension is, the unit of Newton is ML T minus 2. And the unit of Coulomb is 80. As you know, Q equal to IT, and the unit of I is A and unit of B is, so ML T minus 3 A minus 1. It is the dimension of electric field intensity. Now we have to find electric field intensity due to a point charge.
and due to a dipole.
So to find the electric field intensity due to a dipole, first of all we have to find what is a dipole. Electric dipole. Electric dipole is a combination of two equal and opposite charges which are separated by a small distance is known as 2L. We take this distance 2L due to a reason I told you. 2L plus Q minus Q and distance is 2L. So electric dipole is the combination of two equal and opposite charges which are separated by a small distance. Now the term related to electric dipole is electric dipole moment. Electric dipole moment is movement of electric dipole, and the value of electric dipole moment is equal to the either charge type, the separation between two equal and opposite charges. It means the electric dipole moment denoted by P, so the value of P equal to the either charge time, the distance between two charges. It means the value of P equal to P equal to Q into 2L. Q charge times Q is the either charge and 2L is the distance between them, because charge is equal but opposite in sign. So the value of electric dipole moment P is given by either charge times the distance between them. This is a vector quantity. Vector quantity and the direction of dipole is negative sign to positive sign. Okay. The unit of electric dipole moment coulomb into meter and the dimension is coulomb ATL. It is the dimension of electric dipole moment. Now we have to find electric field intensity Electric field intensity due to a point charge. Electric field intensity due to a point charge. Let Q is a charge and a test charge Q note is placed in the region, in the electric field region of charge Q. Then the force between Q and Q naught is given by 1 upon 4 pi epsilon naught Q Q naught upon R square, where R is the distance between source charge and test charge. This charge is known as source charge and this charge is known as test charge. And we know the value of electric field intensity E equal to F upon Q naught. So the value of F equal to 1 upon 4 pi epsilon naught Q Q naught upon Q naught R square. Q naught cancel by Q naught and the value of 1 upon 4 pi epsilon naught Q upon R square. So the value of electric field intensity due to a point charge E equal to 1 upon 4 pi epsilon naught Q upon R square. If we have to write the vector form, because vector form is an important point of this topic and consists one separate marks. So that electric vector form is 1 upon 4 pi epsilon naught Q upon R square R. It is the vector form of electric field intensity due to a point charge. Okay. Now we have to find electric field intensity due to a dipole. As you know, dipole is a combination of two equal and opposite charge which are separated by a small distance. Let a dipole plus Q and minus Q. We have to find electric field intensity due to this dipole at a point P. Now there is two point. P point may be situated in axial line or P point may be situated on equatorial line. Axial line is obtained on the same axis, but the equatorial point is obtained perpendicular point of electric dipole plus Q and minus Q. So first we have to find electric field intensity at axial point and then we find the value of electric field intensity at equatorial. First, we have to find electric field intensity at axial point. Let O be the midpoint of dipole. It is point A, it is point B. The distance is L and the distance is cos L. And this point is P. So the distance, is R minus L and the distance is R plus L. This is positive charge and at point P there is a experimental charge Q. This is plus Q and this is also plus test charge. So there is a repulsive force between plus Q and plus Q node. So the direction of electric field is towards away. This is EA. It is the direction of electric field due to plus Q charge. Now, at point due to the minus Q charge, the direction of electric field is towards charge because there is an attraction between minus Q charge and test charge. So value of EA and EB act in opposite direction. But EA is greater than EB because charges are equal, but this distance, the distance between AP is smaller than BP. As you know, the intensity between them is inversely proportional to the distance, square of distance. So, the value of EA is greater than EB. So, the electric field intensity due to plus Q charge is EA and the value of EA is equal to 1 upon 4 pi epsilon naught Q upon AB square and the value of AB equal to R minus L. So 1 upon 4 pi epsilon naught Q upon R minus L whole square. Equation first. And the value of AB 1 upon 4 pi epsilon naught Q upon BB square. 1 upon 4 pi epsilon naught Q upon R plus L whole square. Equation second. So the net electric field intensity EA equal to EA minus value of EA is 1 upon 4 pi epsilon naught Q upon R minus L square and 1 upon 4 pi epsilon naught Q upon R plus L square. 1 upon 4 pi epsilon naught common and Q is also common, 1 minus L square minus 1 upon R plus. E equal to Q upon 4 pi epsilon naught R plus R plus. I hope you can solve this problem easily. This is LCM R plus L, R minus L and R minus L on this side and R plus L on this side. So by solving this problem, R square, L square, plus 2RL E equal to Q upon 4 pi epsilon naught. This R cancelled by this R and this cancelled by R. And it is 4 RL upon R square minus L square. R square common 1 minus L square upon R square. L is a, as you know, L is a small quantity, so the value of L square is much smaller than R square, so we can negate this value. Value of electric field intensity E equal to 1 upon 4 pi epsilon naught to P upon R cube. It is the value of electric field intensity due to a dipole in axial position. If medium is find the vector form of this electric field intensity. The value of electric field intensity is given as vector E equal to 1 upon 4 pi epsilon naught to P, P cap upon R. It is the Newton upon, it is the intensity of electric field, it is the electric field intensity due to the dipole in axial position. I hope you understood this problem. So in my next video I will solve electric field intensity due to a dipole when the point is lying equatorial position. So try this and try the numerical based on this topic. Thank you very much.